75 years that we've been studying the tits here, we've seen quite a marked shift in the timing of egg laying. So they're now laying about 3 weeks earlier than in the 1940s. The tits here are actually managing to track the other members of their food chain quite well. So the caterpillars they feed on and the oak trees that the caterpillars feed on have also shifted their timing earlier. So the whole sort of food chain has shifted earlier in spring. People are quite divided on whether they think they're cute or ugly.